This place is a wreck. A divine sandstorm did all this. And Caesar was caught right inside the heart of it. A bubble? Could it be? Look at that! Inside is Caesar's bandana. Also, a ring! Wamuu's lip ring! This hormone energy feels really strange! Whoa! You know, I haven't been able to bring myself to call Caesar's name since we made our way into this place. It's because I'm afraid there'll be no answer. If I came in here and cried out his name, there might not be any response in return. There might be nothing but a lifeless silence. That is what scares me. I couldn't accept it, so I didn't call his name. But now, I know he's gone. The hormone contained in that bubble told me everything I needed to know. Right here, just a few moments ago, Caesar died. Caesar, you bastard! You had to be a damn show-off right up until the very end! And then you leave a precious gift like this for me! Caesar! Where are you? Where the hell are you sleeping? I'll find you, Caesar! I'll stick you up! Caesar!
Jojo! This isn't the time to search or grieve. We have work to do.
What?
There are two of them and two of us. The numbers are balanced. They're even. That trail of blood leading up the stairs tells me that Caesar significantly wounded Wamuu. We're in the middle of enemy territory. Let's go finish this fight. Jojo, come on. Take the antidote. Then we'll go hunt those bastards down.
That heartless... She can't even manage to shed a single tear for Caesar! Coach Lisa, your cigarette, it's backwards. Lisa is our coach, so she always has to keep a cool exterior. I know she wants to cry, much more than I do. He treated her like a goddess and knew her longer than I've known her. I have to try and hold my feelings back. Caesar, I know you always thought I was impulsive and self-centered, but sometimes I do understand the feelings of those around me. I might finally be learning. I swear, I will fight them both like the devil until there's nothing left of them! I'll avenge you, Caesar! Your spirit is with me! Blood! His blood! This is where he fell. Caesar.
Caesar.
Caesar!
They were deep in enemy territory. Kars and Wamuu were very nearby. But the two simply couldn't help themselves. Jojo called out Caesar's name. Lisa's tears flowed freely. But their heartbroken cries of grief were answered only by a cold silence. Rest in peace, Caesar Zeppeli.